Good afternoon. My name is Zachary Thomas, and today I will be presenting ways to increase your individual productivity in the workplace. But before I start my presentation, I would like to start by painting an image in your head. Imagine yourself at your everyday work setting, tired, lacking motivation, looking at the clock over and over, praying that the time speeds up so that you can go home. Sounds familiar, right? And to all my college students in the audience, you're probably wondering, hey, how does this apply to me? I still have a couple years left of school. But once you graduate, you're going to be in the working force as well. So these tools can be helpful to you. The purpose of my presentation is to provide tools and resources for maintaining and increasing your individual productivity throughout the workday for employees who often lose their job at work. As employees often find themselves struggling with maintaining high energy levels at work, your individual productivity can be increased by creating healthy habits, taking effective lunch breaks, and utilizing effective time management skills. Through thorough research, I can confidently say that I'm able to provide these tools and resources to you that I will be discussing over the course of my presentation. And again, the three main points that I will be going over are creating healthy habits, taking effective lunch breaks, and utilizing effective time management skills. The first topic that I will be diving into today is creating healthy habits. Per Adatorn, a VIP contributor and founder of Young Entrepreneur, your day can be ran effectively through starting your day the night before, getting active in the morning, and disconnecting yourself once you leave from work. Starting your day the night before includes but is not limited to ironing your clothes, packing your lunch, or silencing your phone, which can interrupt your sleep. Secondly, being active in the morning is key. These include things such as going to the gym, going for a jog, or walking your dog. Getting the blood flowing really gets the motor going and really wakes up your brain and allows you to have a fresh start to your day. Lastly, disconnecting yourself is very important. Hanging out with friends, family, playing with your pets, participating in leisure activities are key because they allow you to relieve stress and get your mind off work. The second topic that I will be discussing for my presentation is taking effective lunch breaks. As stated by Richard Lucassen from Business Time, skipping lunch is not an efficient use of time as the midday break can be mentally rejuvenating. Taking lunch breaks can be more effective because of the benefits from eating outside of the work area and monitoring what you consume. Eating outside of the work area is very key when taking effective lunch breaks. Leaving from work and taking car rides can cause the mind to relieve tension and relieve stress. Also, going out to eat with your coworker may cause you to build relationships that you may not have time to do while you're on the job. Secondly, monitoring what you consume is very important. Fast foods and unhealthy foods can cause the body to become sluggish and mentally slow you down. Eating healthier foods such as fibers, fruits, vegetables really have you feeling good and just allow you to keep going throughout your day. The last topic that I will be discussing for my presentation is utilizing efficient time management skills. As stated by Brian Tracy, a top sales training and personal success authority in the world, time is your most precious resource. He also states that staying organized, avoiding distractions, and evading procrastination are key components for utilizing your time efficiently. Staying organized is very important when trying to use your time efficiently. Organization is achieved by thinking on paper, making to-do lists, checking off completed tasks. Also, organizing your desktop because this promotes a sense of urgency as hard workers work both hard and fast. Secondly, avoiding procrastination and distractions tie in together. Procrastinating on your work is not a good tool, and being on things such as unwork-related emails, social media, texting your friends only hinder your mind and get you off topic. In conclusion, being aware of the various tools for staying proactive in the workplace can be crucial to you and to your coworkers. As one can see from my presentation, utilizing efficient time management skills, creating healthy habits, and taking effective lunch breaks all tie in together for increasing your individual productivity. And these are not impossible tasks. As we all had dreams of entering a specific profession as a child, even if your everyday job does not consist of doing something that you love, your day can run smoothly with the proper tools and knowledge. And again, the purpose of my presentation was to provide tools and resources to you for increasing your individual productivity. And as employees often lose their job at work, your day can be increased by creating healthy habits, taking effective lunch breaks, and utilizing your time efficiently. I would like to thank you for your time, and now I would like to open up the floor for any questions or concerns.